Oh, that's just the same file twice. And which part is it? It's part one of two, meaning the second half. It's the second half of the mid to end, so this might be useless file. There's a bunch of useless files in the way I'm doing this. Interesting. I'm trying to put my rerun simulator first episode on my small YouTube. Small, relatively. I mean, they each have about 70 subscribers together. But I actually had like 4,000 viewer traffic last month, so. And I don't actually work for Grubhub anymore. This is their old shirt. This is my laundry outfit. We have a laundry reel just before this one, but if anybody ever fucking wants to listen to this, I'm not going to. I pretty much say that every time, that I'm not going to listen to this or play it in the stream, so. You can listen to it now. I'm listening to it now, and so is anybody who's listening to it later or now. But I will not join listening to it later. I have no reason to. I'm pretty sure the destination is 2 hour west. Ooh, I was wrong, I misread the request. It's to our right. Caution, somebody's there. I saw him through the windshield of the person behind me. Nice fucking careful decision. Nice careful decision. Making a decision carefully. Nice work. Look at this marvelous fucking skybox today. It's so fucking magnificent. Shit. Jesus. So good. Human history is a fucking psychedelic experience. This skybox is a fucking psychedelic input. It is. Just look at it. Just look at it with me. this is an experiment. I did an experiment like this to film somebody giving me a order to pick up. And I'm just going to look at the map here for a minute. See what happens. Actually, I will implement this idea later. southbound pointed view here. This is the most breathtaking part of the skybox going on here. What the fuck even right here? I gotta fucking go uphill for this. Holy shit. Below the line you can see right here, I can kind of see it on the far horizon down. Holy fuck. I'm gonna drive up to Toledo Hills for the holy motherfucking shit. Holy fuck, God. There has to be some bit of what this feels like to look at captured when you look at this fucking God. Have you visited the fucking cloud? Because here it is. I would like to switch phones and switch cameras. I'm gonna log off Money Work right now and make this. This is a horizon with two liminal points, so we've got to fucking look at it some more. Its liminality is literally fucking astonishing. I'm fucking speechless. Alright, let's take this one. So we come up around the hill from the other side. But so is coming down all the way from 99. This is essentially the same, but from slightly closer. We're gonna get up to the do not enter. And so we're going to try. I'm gonna go through each uphill that I see and then see if we could still peek at the double liminal horizon that I saw. That that's pretty much, there's no further hill, although it looks like that's going up a bit. It's just a small apex. Alright, so now we're going to, I'm going to do a counterclockwise U-turn. Let's try this overlook first. I just spotted it while I was checking for traffic. Alright, we're just going to do a counterclockwise, aka the way you're supposed to drive around one of these. Drive counterclockwise, because we drive on that side of the road forward. Yeah, you can kind of see the second liminal right here. Look at it. Usually only looks like this when you're above it. When you're on top of the cloud. Vertex, we can't get to from right here. The only thing we can do from right here is come back down. I believe. Pretty strongly believe that. I don't think turning left is going to be viable. This way and turn around just to get the image of backing up the do not enter.